Aloha from Waikiki. Check this out. This hotel, you can lock up surfboards like you can rent a locker. And you can just leave your surfboard so you don't have to drag it to the beach with you every time, because there's not a lot of places to store a 10 or 12 foot surfboard in Waikiki in a condo or like even a hotel room. So you lock up your board and you come in and get it when you need a ride. So today is vlog number 7, that's sign language for 7, and it's called balance. And you know, every once in a while, you, me, as a salesperson, we get out of balance. I mean, there's things going on in our life, we're having struggles that we're facing, there's problems that we have, and you really need a good coach or a good mentor to help reel you in. Because what happens is when you're in a sales call and you're out of balance, you lose the deal. When you're surfing and you're out of balance, you fall over. And so either way that happens, that's never a good situation. And a good coach or a good mentor is gonna pull you aside and go, hey, look, you know what? We really need to talk. There's some things going on. And I'm gonna promise you, this is pretty much universal. Every time I've had this type of conversation with a salesperson that I work with, I'll tell them, I'll say, hey, look, you know what? You're out of balance. And the salesperson will look at me and like they wanna fight it. They go, you know what, Scott? You're full of it. No, you're full of it. There's no way I'm not out of balance. You're wrong. Well, and then my question for them is go, well, time out. Okay, like let's just say for a second that I am wrong. But what if I'm right? What if I'm absolutely right? And what if I'm telling you the truth and it's something that you need to hear? And without it, you're not gonna close deals. And without it, you're gonna struggle. And without it, you're gonna lose income and you're gonna lose money, right? And so like it really gets people thinking. And so for you, if you ever have the opportunity, you've got a good coach, you've got a good mentor, you've got somebody who's working with you, look, we'll go the other direction now. You got somebody who's working with you, sometimes it's your job to take the lumps and go, wait a minute, maybe that person's right. Maybe I'm out of balance, I'm about to fall over. And you know, if you have respect for the person who's telling you that, and it's not done to take a dig at you and knock you down and tear you down so that you don't close, it's really meant to help you, you should look at that as a gift, because the other way of learning is far more expensive. The other way for you is way more difficult. And what that way is you gotta fix everything on your own. And like sometimes when you get out of balance, you need that coach to be like, hey, look, I wanna help you out. You are out of it right now. You've got a lot of struggles, you've got a lot of issues. Okay, so it's not a bad thing when somebody pulls you aside and says, hey, look, you need some help, you're really struggling, you're out of balance, right? That's one of the coolest things that somebody could do for you to help you be more profitable to get you back going again. Okay. So you know, ways for you to look at if you're out of balance is if you're angry all the time after a sales call, if you get frustrated with buyers, if you take things personal, like if you take an objection personal, like remember, it's you against you in sales. More than likely, you did something to cause that objection. Sometimes the buyer has it when you get there, right? But more than likely, you did something to cause that objection and you got to own that. And getting mad about it doesn't fix it. You got to look for the root cause or the solution to fix the problem. And one of the quickest ways to do that is to talk to a coach, talk to a mentor, and let them tell you what's going on and get you back up to speed. It's like going to the doctor and the doctor's like, so you got a problem with your elbow. We're going to get you on some meds. We're going to get you on a regimen. We're going to put you on some physical therapy. Like sometimes you need that. Sometimes you need that help. You are out of balance. Okay. So, you know, this is where it comes in for you. You really should have a coach. You should really have a manager that when you're struggling, you go to them because you got to get that poison out. So if you're mad about what's going on at work, you're mad about things that have happened, you're struggling emotionally, like the fastest thing way for you to get better is to have somebody call you out for what's going on. And so, you know, I'm not saying like you do this and then I don't. I've got mentors in my life that they'll call me on my stuff for good or for bad, right? I think right off the top of my head, my good friend, Dr. Kevin Hogan, he's one of those guys that like he's told me stuff and I'm like, oh man, I let my coach or my mentor down. And then I jump back on and it's like, okay, I need to get this figured out. Then I make the phone call and I'm like, hey, am I good? And he's like, yeah, you know, thanks for being coachable. And so that's the key for you. Somebody takes the time, you're paying them, and they're saying, hey, you gotta be coachable. You really gotta put in the work. You really gotta put in the effort. And if you are out of balance, I mean, pay somebody. Go see a counselor. Go talk to somebody from church. Go get a hold of somebody that you really do trust, that you know is there to give you the lesson to get you back up on the board and get you rolling again, okay? So if you're out of balance right now, the first thing you gotta do is admit it and say like, look, I'm out of balance and I know it and I gotta be better at what I do, okay? So there you go. Lesson number 7, vlog number 7 from Waikiki, out of balance. So you got one thing to do from here, just one thing, find the subscribe button and click on it. And every time I send out a video, you'll get an update. So if you're wondering like, hey, why is the video coming in and then out? There's people walking up and down the strip. And I got the surfboards behind me, but what you don't see is like this walkway, it gets filled. And so like, I'll put the camera way out here and then somebody walks by and I got to bring it in and then somebody, then I got to bring it back out. So you got one thing to do from here, just one thing. Find the subscribe button and click on it. And every time I send out a video, you'll get an update. This is Scott Bell Consulting sent out a video. You should check it out, which you should. We'll see you soon. Aloha.